your traditional collar tie. I'm gonna go two on one, all right? So I'm gonna take left hand, so my right hand's gonna go around his wrist. Other one is gonna come around up in his bicep. All right, I wanna take my shoulder, push in. Alright, so what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna start to push in. I'm gonna wait for. So I'm gonna push in, wait for fresh back. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to with hand under. Get both knees to match. Alright, so I wanna use his arm and stretch back. But I'm gonna whip down and under. So I'm gonna come and I'm gonna try to get both my knees as deep underneath him as I can. So I'm gonna whip down, knees in. From here, you can come off in environments like this. I think it's tighter with the arm. Alright, so it's a Greco fireman. Come in, two on one. I want to get my shoulder here, so I'm going to push it. As soon as you start to press back, I want to take this hand down and under. Get my knees underneath his. Come in. Down. Over. Alright, anyone have any questions? What's up, man?
You have a lock there?
You trying to lock yourself? I'll lock if I'm gonna bring into his chest, he pushes back in, I'm gonna bring him down. That's the only time I do lock. You can get good enough pressure with that. Alright, I don't know. I really got your guy. I don't have to do it. Like, I don't move here. Right? So I'm going to push in. I want to whip my body in. Knees under. Throw back here. I want to get my knees under the center of the back. Never let go of this. Jump them over to the side. So, one more time. Power ties. I'm going to get this off. As you push in. Come in there. Alright? Let's have some fun. On two. One, two. Oh, wait, hold on. One, two, three, four. Yeah, see where I'm at? Right there, now. Don't side. So it's gonna like falling. This arm's just tight. So I get in, I fall here. You got what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to get underneath him. See how he comes up. Hip. It shouldn't be like a roll, you know what I'm saying? I want a roll. Okay, you kind of came in. Came in here, tried to fall like that. Like, I'm not saying you can't do it, but I think it's a lot tighter when I brought you up like that, right? Yeah. Feel different?
Yeah.
Tight.
Went over.
Do it!
This leg's gonna sweep back. The one,
this all comes up.
Shoulders, I'm gonna come to a seat. This arm's gonna pull,
off my feet. So he comes in and shoots. I'm like, yeah!
Come. So I come. So he comes.
and I'm gonna bounce and move him this way. Now I extended him. Now as he comes back up, I crowd. See the crowd here? Now as I crowd, I run my feet. Well, because just in a match, like, you know, it's just gonna be a tougher guy, so coach, and if he shoots on me, I'm just not most likely gonna be able to get here. So I gotta come and bounce and move. Go. So focus on getting them bouncing back, then coming in. Alright? Now. Now bounce, as you pull, now put that weight back on his heels, as you go. That make sense? Yeah. You gotta drop your shoulder more. Alright, everything was decent, but if I don't drop this shoulder, I'm gonna sell out. Keep that and move them more. Yes! See that? Feel that? That was good. Hey, good job! All right, hey, so now, what we're gonna do, all right, you ready? 4 minutes on me. I've seen this guy hit a couple dunks on him. Now, when someone shoots, they get hit on me, they scout you, they know, you're gonna post this leg up, like that. They're like, no, I'm coming here. They wanna block me off. All right, the trick is, I can hit my dresser belt to the same side. All right, David Taylor, you two block, and I think it's a pretty cool move. All right, so now, the first couple steps don't change. Alright? It's all gonna be relying on me dropping my shoulder, pulling this elbow. Now, this one's a little more of a run. And I'm gonna try to run forward. I give you a hug and I look for this. This hand to his knee. And as I move up, the weight comes over. Alright, so this one, we come in, he goes. I drop my shoulder and I get my track shoes on. I'm going on a sprint. So once I get here, right there. That's my dresser gun. So I'm gonna shoot and boom. He's here. Drop shoulder. Roll. Run.
Stay tight.
Yes, no, it's kind of easy. If I can come in, I am kind of at an angle. I jump my shoulder. I'm not square. I'm never going to be long enough to square. So I do get here. I guess it kind of comes at like a 45 degree angle. Not straight, not a full turn.
One slow and then one more full speed.
So he knows. Partner, you gotta again. Partner, if you don't stick this leg out, then you move here and go, hey, coach, work. So drop my shoulder. Run. Then it's the same way. Head tight for the entire time. Full speed. Shoot. On two. we're doing the move part right. But when he shoots, our hands are out, and then I'm scrolling, and then I gotta put his head down, and then I gotta get my hands underneath. Guys, keep your lean arm, lean leg arm. My lean leg arm is down and out. So if he ever shoots, I can just get him off. And look where I'm at. See, I'm underneath. I'm already good to hit even more. Or hit a front head off. But if I'm out, and he beats me inside, I'm in for a dog fight. So we're gonna practice right now. Because when he shoots, really focus on keeping his hand down. When he shoots, see where I'm at? I'm underneath. Now all I gotta do is drop my shoulder and grip. A lot of you guys are slowing yourself down because you're out here. And then I gotta fight enough. And I gotta fight back inside. Stop keeping his hand down. He shoots. Drop my shoulder. Run. Alright, does that make sense though? Alright, down block, then attack. We're just gonna do a few, alright? That's all we're gonna do. Anyone questions? 1, 2. Alright, do a down block, get inside. Does that make sense? So if I'm in my stance, what leg do you lead with? You're right. So I want my right hand down and out. Alright, so when he shoots, see where I'm at? I'm already inside. Yeah. So hey, I watched the Oklahoma State video. Where are you from? Okay, that's my name. Close. Alright, so, where are you? Like the Cowboys, or where they keep their guns? Right here, right? Put your elbow in the holster. Alright, then bring it out. Alright, elbow in the holster. Bring it out. Listen, so no sense now. Elbow in the holster, bring it out. So now when he shoots, all I gotta do is bring it down. Down block. Now I'm already inside. Now guess what? Well, no, I'm like this. But you know what I'm saying? Now I'm gonna drop. And now River Rogers is on his back, pack. Now I'm gonna go to the state finals. But you know what I'm saying though? So, out.
Keep my head to the same side. Push this foot in. All right, I want you on that.
I'm going to under hook. I'm going to take this hand, try to grab his wrist. All right, so I have head on the other side with his wrist. What am I going to do? I'm going to push in, wait for him to push back. As he pushes back, I'm going to take a right step through this window, get my head to the opposite side. Right here. My hand goes from under hook to the hip, and I'm going to use that hip to pull myself around. All right, go on. Pull. Running, and he's a pull. I'm trying to pull myself around. Guys, the easiest analogy I can do. Pull myself around. I come in, underhook, missed. He pushes me a step. Get here. See how my head's tight? Crush it in, pull. Go. He pushes hard though. It looks like I hit his face. So he comes in, push hard. So, anyone have any questions? What we're going to do in this group, we're going to ask, do you have any questions? About the move, and then my second question is going to be, you don't want to see it again. Yes. Do we have any questions? Underhook, duck. Opposite side duck. Like that, you know? I'm committed. So you're kind of like dropping, like kind of adult, like literally step with your left foot. So here, like, don't be afraid to like hit a knee. So I'm going in, here, I'm at, right here. I'm not really like bouncing and trying to like come around. I come in, I get here, and I want to use this, I'm sure you felt it, I want to pull myself around. Because as he starts to sprawl,
way to do this.
I'm dressing. Give the Rutgers. and then club underhook. Okay, throw by. Good way to get squared up. Come in. Come and throw by. Keller, it might be crazy, but I had it in spurts at one point. Never a full match, just in spurts. All right, go ahead. Oh, hold on, ready? Stop. We're gonna fix this, all right, ready? No partner, ready?
I'm here.
Chris. Wait, which way are you going? Okay,
so we're gonna step our feet. Step. Now, here, all I do.
You're shooting a single leg. That's all it is. Just trying to get here. And then when you get the real pressure in the match, it's like the guy kind of flies over you. He really tries to draw. That looks pretty good. That looks pretty good.
Can you help? Can you help?
Yes, we're going on three. I want you to club. Try for the this one, he counters it. Then I had got. Come in.
So, first thing I'm going to do, all right, I want to get to my front headlock. So, how I get to mine, I'm going to come in, I'm going to fake that back. See how he comes up, he comes down. Now, I'm going to take my head, big head smash, get him, leg back. All right, I'm going to try to stay. So, I'm going to come in, pop under him, that guy grabs, smash down, he's going to stay up. All right, he's super tight here. What am I going to do? I'm going to fish with this one. I'm going to tap. I'm going to shoot it again.